To Lancaster County, where investigators are still searching for a killer following a murder late Friday night in Drumore Township. It is an area covered only by state police, and that has neighbors and the victim's family wondering if that's enough. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith looked into how many officers cover that area and what you can do to get more.
When you think of rural Lancaster County, you probably think peaceful.
There's not a lot of crime down here, but when it does happen, everybody looks at why the police weren't here.
Lori Littner says it took state police 45 minutes to get here to her uncle's house on Furnace Road. 62-year-old Douglas Herr was shot to death.
It was just hard to comprehend that, you know, he was gone and that, the manner of which it happened, it was just terrible.
Drumore Township does not have its own police department. It relies solely on state police, and that means residents have no way of knowing how many officers patrol their streets. State police will only say there are 196 enlisted members covering Lancaster and Chester counties, and not all of those are patrol officers. But quoting safety reasons, the spokesperson wouldn't tell us how many. A neighbor who left these flowers at Douglas Herr's home didn't want to talk on camera. She says she's scared and now keeps a gun by the bed.
It's definitely a rural community, and the right to protect oneself is definitely very important. And if that's, it makes people feel easier in this time of concern, then that's probably what they need to do.
I have nothing, so.
Lori is very concerned. She showed us what she says is a shotgun blast in the wall of the house and the boarded up door. She says the shooter broke down. Police say the motive was robbery and that neighbors should be on alert.
Well, most people lock their doors. People down here usually don't, but they are now.
And what makes her even more nervous, her mother-in-law, the victim's sister, lives right up the road.
Anytime her dog barks, it paranoids her and stuff like that. So, I call her every morning, make sure that, she's okay and mentally and physically.
So far, police have no suspects. In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
The township spokesperson says supervisors have considered having a Drumore Township Police Department before, but cannot afford it. He says you should contact supervisors if you would like to request more state police coverage. State police also recommend contacting your state representative.